We're heading inside a secret military installation the Chinese call Space City, a place where foreign journalists are usually forbidden. It's the heart of China's most expensive and ambitious project ever, the manned space program, home to China's elite astronauts.
It is very difficult to dock the two spacecraft together.
And how many hours did you have to practice?
We trained for the docking for 2 years.
2 years?
2 years.
CNN has obtained this exclusive footage of their rigorous training. All of the Chinese astronauts are military pilots, all Communist Party members. They spend thousands of hours doing simulations.
Astronauts can train in this room for a decade before they even get a chance to go into space. They're part of a Chinese space program that takes the long view and has big ambitions.
China launched its manned space program decades after the US and Russia. But they're making swift gains, and experts say could eventually take the lead.
The United States and Russia started their space programs early. They are the pioneers.
Presumably, you wanted to be the best.
Of course. I hope our space program will be better and better.
The Chinese program works with the EU and others, but it's locked out of the International Space Station and NASA because of national security fears in Congress.
There's tremendous skepticism there about China. It's viewed as a foe. It's viewed as a government that seeks to take our intellectual property, our national secrets and treasure.
China says its program is for peaceful means and wants to be part of the international space community. But a recent report for Congress says China's race into space has negative-sum consequences for U.S. military security. It's developing multiple military technologies in space, including a rival system to GPS and satellite destruction capabilities.
There are no protocols in terms of what they are doing in space. We have to assume the very, very worst. China's access to space could be limitless in terms of what its capabilities are. So it can be very dangerous, not just to the United States, but to all our friends and allies.